My whole life I thought I was the doer, and if I don't do it, nobody will. Last year he was in Italy, and from hearsay what he knew about Italy, that if you get sick in Italy and need to go to hospital, it's quite difficult and quite unorganized. That's what you hear in Switzerland. He was in Tuscany, so in a very rural area, in a farmhouse. And he was there with a group doing meditations. He'd already been there for 2 weeks. And then some lunchtime, he was lying down in a comfortable chair, and he suddenly had this this very sharp pain in the stomach area. And the pain was so strong that he called for help, and then the cook, who was cooking there, came, and he said to him, I'm in very much pain, I need a doctor. So the cook didn't just call a doctor, he called an ambulance, and it was a very simple ambulance from the local village, so quite simply equipped.
Ganz schlicht eingerichtet. Sie haben mich eingeladen.
So this old ambulance only took him a few kilometers. It wasn't actually driving him to the hospital. It only took him a bit of the way when another more modern ambulance came to take over, and he was taken from one ambulance to the other. So they transferred me into the other ambulance. They checked up, did a checkup, and they found out that he had had a stroke, heart attack, sorry. And then they called for the hospital in Pisa, and they sent for a helicopter. And they were landing on the roof of the clinic, and they took me into the biggest surgery room, and there were about 15 people already waiting there. So they put me on the operation table for surgery, and I didn't know if I was going to live or die, but I was totally in equanimity. It was like living or dying, it was both the same to me. He was in intensive care after that. The operation, the surgery was successful, and he stayed in intensive care for a while. And within all this, Peter did nothing. There was the demerit karma with the heart attack, but after that, the merit karma immediately took over so he could receive all this treatment. It was just Vyavasthit unfolding, and nobody needed to do anything.